I don't usually do the performance things. I think Live Aid was one of the few that I did do. But this one seemed a really ingenious and new way of doing something that might have a little more comment than the usual charity sing-song affairs.